The origin of the little black dress. The little black dress, or LBD, is an iconic fashion staple that has been popular since the 1920s. It was first designed by the famous fashion designer Coco Chanel, who intended it to be a simple, elegant, and timeless item that could be worn for both day and night. The LBD is still considered a wardrobe essential and is a must-have for every fashionista. The little black dress is a classic and timeless garment that is always in style.